hellacious match such as this one.
Well, you're going to want to start by devising a game plan. Then use everything around you to prevent your opponent from starting strong out of the gate.
So devising the right plan and building momentum are key, because a TLC match can end very quickly, too.
Yeah, this is the type of match where every resource available is of the utmost importance.
Yeah, I can imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stop someone like that.
Some chain of moves from Boogeyman.
The Big Red Monster showing weakness here.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? I don't know what his plans are with the table, but it's going to hurt.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's an upset.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Oh my gosh! That'll stop anybody.
Kick to the gut. Boom! Brutal form. A steady stream of moves taking out Kane.
Yeah, the Boogeyman really remaining the aggressor here.
Flying boots. Oh, look at Colby blow. He's taking some good hits.
In that case, you need to accelerate your own intensity accordingly, and then make your move.
Oh, come on, this superstar!
And I like it!
That was just wrong! He should be a better person than that!
Kane counters! Seeing an answer for every move attempted! Sequence of reversals there! Setting up for something here!
Through the table! Just an absolute eruption of the table!
You turn that table into kindling! Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Ooh, and a reversal! He's in a little bit of trouble now. Nothing but respect for hanging tough this long, but this might be where the match finally slips out of hand. Boogeyman obviously ready to feast on some worms. Hoist it up. Boogeyman is bent on finishing things here.
The Big Red Monster showing weakness here.
Back into the hip toss. Inside. And he's able to fight Kane off.
Boogeyman looking to get back in this.
But Boogeyman still has to do more to get this fully in his favor. Oh!
Hands on the push.